सर स्टार्ट करायचं का?
यस मैम।
ओके थैंक्स। गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स। गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल यू। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस सेशन ब्रॉट टू यू बाय एमसीजीएम ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन, व्हिच आई एम ग्लैड टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट। माय नेम इज शीतल मड़ेकर। आई एम इन वर्षानगर पब्लिक स्कूल विक्रोली। दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट सेशन लेसन ऑफ वर्क एक्सपीरियंस 2021-22 एकेडमिक ईयर। So I thought I start today's lesson with a story. I'm not going to explain each and every sentence, but when I will narrate story, that time listen carefully. Story's hero is related to our craft activity. So let's go. Once upon a time, there was a triangle. It wake up in the morning and went straight to the mirror and thought to itself, look at me. I'm looking so beautiful with a three sides and three corners. Triangle was so happy with three sides and three corners. It got ready and went to the park. There the triangle saw a square and rectangle playing shuttle. Then the triangle thought to itself, look at the square and rectangle. Four sides and four corners. They are very beautiful with the four sides and four corners. But I have only three sides and three corners. And went forward. There the triangle saw a pentagon playing on the slide. Then the triangle thought to itself, look at the pentagon. It is looking so beautiful with the five sides and five corners. But I have only three sides and three corners, and went to little forward. There the triangle saw hexagon, and the triangle thought, hexagon and heptagon playing on the swing. Then the triangle thought to itself, look at the hexagon with the six sides and the six corners, and heptagon, seven sides and the seven corners. But I have only three. The triangle was very sad for having only three sides and corners, and went little forward. There the triangle saw an octagon making a sand castle. Then the triangle thought to itself, looking at the octagon, it is looking very beautiful with eight sides and eight corners. But I have only three. Triangle was sad for having only three sides and three corners, and went little forward. There the triangle saw a circle sitting on the wall. Looking at the circle, the triangle got surprised and thought itself, circle has no sides and no corners. Even then, it is a happy At least I have three. How come the circle to be so happy? It went to the circle and asked, how can you so be so happy with no sides and no corners? The circle transformed itself into a wheel. Wheel is in a circle transformed itself to a wheel. Wheel is in a circle shape. The circle, which is in the form of at, will ask the triangle, look at this side. There, the triangle saw a children riding vehicles and having fun. Then the circle, which was in the form of a wheel, told the triangle that is getting happiness by helping others and making them happy. Then the triangle realized that how many sides, corners we have is not important. How much we help others and how much we make others happy because of us is important. Triangle learned a lesson and started helping others and lived happily ever after. So from this story, I hope you learned. Don't compare with others. If we start comparing, we can't be happy with what we have. How much we have is not important. How much we help others and how much we make others happy because of us is important. I hope you understand the story and let's move to practical what we are going to make today. So this material, can you see the material what I took for the practical student? Can you see?
Yes. Yes, teacher.
What I took, what things I took for the material?
This is craft paper and glue.
Yeah, right. And one more I told you in material list is mound board. This is mound board. Okay. So let's start to make 9 by 9 inches.
Yes, ma'am.
Please mute yourself. I don't want to ask any questions now. Please mute. Okay. So how to draw a square? This is the zero sign till the 9 inch we have to mark. Here also you have to mark. What students are doing? One side only taking measurement and other side they are not taking. So always try to take a measurement both sides. म्यूट रखो बेटा अपना मोबाइल ये स्पीकर. So now you learn to draw us a square. We have perfect 9 by 9 inches square. Now the next step is, from here, take measure 4 on 4 inches. From this side also, you have to take 4 inches. So 9 minus 4, we left 5 inches distance. Here also, 9 minus 4, we get 5 inches distance. Now, draw line from this point. See, here you can take the same distance also, 5 inches and 5 inches, but I like this shape, so I took 4 inches here and 5 inches here. Okay, so our diagram is ready, and these are our folding lines. So folding lines, how we are making like this dash with a dash dash. Okay. Here also we have to do a dash. This dash dash line we call the folding line, and this is cutting line. That when we are making dark line is called cutting line. We have cutter here. When you will cut with the cutter, that time take help of your elders. Okay. Here I have cutting mat also, so it will not damage to your sunmica or table. Even in the school also, you are spoiling, if you will spoil the benches, so teachers will scold you. So better to use such mat. One more time, I will cut here. Okay, now when I'll cut here, that time I took when you will cut folding on folding lines, that time you have to only 40% cut, means you don't have to cut full. You have to take only 40% cut. Okay, then when you will cut this, take cut on the folding line, that time you don't have to cut like fold like this, this way. I mean, students, what they are doing, the same side they are folding, but don't do like this. Opposite side you have to fold. Okay. This is our basic shape is ready. Now you can realize what we are going to make. We are going to make triangular wall flower pot. See, for this shape, there is a no base. If when we will arrange the flowers like this, that time we there is no base for this shape. So we have to hang this shape on wall only. Got it? So here you can stick this with your old paper, any white paper, rough book papers like this also. Like this also you can fold with a fevicol. Okay, this way you can do it. But it will take little time. You know, when you are sticking with the fevicol, it will take little time. So I'll use your masking tape. To join this both sides. I think you understood why I told you this story. I told you that our story's hero is related to our craft activity. Here you are getting the triangular shape. Okay. So in flower pot, you can make with the many variety of shapes. Article, you can make in many shapes, not only geometrical. Okay. So this basic shape is ready now. We will decorate this flower pot with this tinted paper. You can use fluorescent paper also. Any type of a paper you can use. So how I'll take both papers, I will take together. If you will not comfortable to take both paper, you can single paper also. Okay. Now see, we have this triangular shape. So I'm not going to stick this directly in triangle shape. We are a creative persons. We MCGM teachers and students are the creative persons. So I'll make decorative shape. Okay, now I'll cut with a scissor. You can cut with the cutter also. Both, if you are going to cut both papers together, you have to be careful. Okay. This way, I arrange this, I paste this papers alternate colors. When you will do the one side white paper, you will use the one side white paper that time. You have means fluorescent paper that time. You have to be careful always. Because if you will cut the opposite side pair combination, so it will waste, or you have to do some creative things with this, because we craft, which craft students, we will not wasting anything. Okay, now we have to cover this part. With this flower pot, one more origami butterfly I will teach you for the decoration. This is, I told you, for this is our first class, first lesson. So we'll get to chance to learn origami. Patafat, I'll teach you, don't worry. So this square I took. I make water bomb fold like this. Then don't fold till the this corner. Before that, I'll give shape. Now turn this side. Here and fold like this. This way, our very easy origami butterfly is ready. Okay. Already, I have this both. Butterflies over here. So for decoration I will use this. It will take a little bit time. Okay, when you are doing craft activity, that you need more patience because each and every activity will take time. Another one, butterflies we have. This way, this butterfly will stick on different side. For the decoration, you can use this type of laces also. You can stick here very easily. I'll show you one. And no need to buy this such expensive laces. You can do with the paper also. You can stick the paper piping also. Or you can make reach with this expensive lace also. Choice is yours. And now let's see, we'll arrange the flowers on this flower pot. This way you can or arrange flowers. Okay. One more. One, two flower spot I have, sir. Majala flower spot in India, please. Sir. Okay, thanks. You can see here. Different type of a decoration I did here. This is with the clay and this is with origami flowers. Thank you, students. I hope all of you enjoy this session, craft session. And in this lockdown period, you will be busy with your creative activity. Thank you.